Martian Radio.
Once again for
Martian Radio.
We're broadcasting once again from the planet Earth for everyone back on Mars.
And we sure do miss all our fellow Martians.
We sure do. Mm. And just a quick note here to thank you all for all of your letters back there on the Red Planet. Mm-hmm. We hope to be answering them on air sometime soon.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Now, we know that a lot of you have many, many questions about the Earth, home of the Miss Universe pageant.
Yeah. What is with that?
I don't know. Now, this week, Martian Radio is coming to you.
You know, I would have entered. Miss Universe.
Right. This week, we've landed our flying saucer at a school.
School?
That's what it said outside.
Sounds Danish.
Yeah, we'll see. My name is CQ, and my co-host is 2X2L, and we want to remind you that Martian Radio is brought to you this week and every week by the makers of Grizzlack.
That's Grizzlack.
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 The name you've come to know and trust.
Now to kick things off, we have a gentleman here who says he is the school principal, whatever that may be.
Sir, if you would want to...
I'm fine. I'm from right over here.
No, if the microphone... You know, the microphone... Please.
Well, okay. Uh-huh. Yes, well, if you really need me to...
you don't
testing
have
one,
to.
Two. Testing
no,
one, two, three.
I've never been on the... radio.
Oh, you're doing great.
Except for the time I was fifth caller for the Barry Manilow
thingamajig.
No, that was fun.
You're doing great.
Yeah. Okay. Well, all right. Okay.
Just go ahead. There.
Okay. Yeah.
Huh.
Okay. Well, all right. We are very pleased to have you here today at Boris Karloff Elementary School to help us spread good news about good kids. How to do?
Yes.
Oh,
yeah.
Let me just ask, are you maybe just a little nervous?
No.
That's fine.
Let me give it a shot here. We are sure that once you get to see the real deal, the bright young minds of tomorrow is in good hands.
So they're all really smart.
No, they're really dumb.
Oh.
This is a school.
Uh-huh.
That's why they're here.
All right.
Yeah.
Next up we have...
Even now, the next president of the United States.
Yes, thank you.
Maybe strolling the halls.
Well, enough.
Entry. Right,
now.
Strolling the halls.
Okay.
Of Boris
all
Carroll.
Right.
Elementary school.
That's
going better than I thought.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, my.
Now, over here, we have a hallway, and it's a sort of a... The walls, anyway, it's a light green tile, and there's a drinking fountain, and some card tables, I think they call them.
Yeah.
And
there's a sign. It says bake sale.
Bake sale.
Ma'am?
My.
Yes, well, could we have a word with you? You seem to be in charge here. Yes?
Are you on the air?
Mm-hmm.
Are you from the Big Easy 93.7, Scott Thompson and the Morning Mess?
No. We're from Mars.
Well, I'd be lying if I didn't say I were disappointed.
Sorry. This bake sale...
PTO is having a bake sale today. We're working to raise money for extracurricular events. Stamp Club, for example.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the price of stamps is going up again, you know.
Oh, no, we didn't.
Yeah, well, it is. So parents have to take part. Moms, dads, so many parents are so busy these days. I'm a realtor myself. We can all make excuses about our schedules being so busy, but that's just an excuse, you know?
All right.
Well, some of us feel it's important to take time, to make time for our kids. They have they have to come first. And we have to get together and do some simple baking, and hopefully it makes at least a small bit of difference.
Well, so you've baked all of this yourself?
All of it, yes. All of it.
Well, that's real love.
Yes. Let's see what you have here now, what you've baked. See that there are Pop-Tarts.
They're baked.
Eggo waffles.
Two for a quarter, all made by myself. It's important to take time for children.
And, ew. What's that?
But that's it looks like cookie dough in a pool of green, goopy...
Melted ice cream. Mm. Oh. No, it didn't come out of the oven too well, so the dough's a little raw yet. But there's no egg in it, so it's safe. It's important to take time.
Yes. Well, you're a great mother.
It's nice to be appreciated.
Yes, well, we'll be back to buy some treats later, I think.
You know
but
it.
But first, just coming out of the school cafeteria, I see the Gypsy Swing Band, the Gadjo Players.
Mm.